One of the worst feelings in the world is when you connect your external hard drive to your PC and you get this message. You need to format the disk before you can use it. Well, today we're going to fix this, and I'm going to show you how to recover files from an external hard drive without formatting. And by the way, if this video helps you out and you get your files back from your hard drive, then be sure to hit the subscribe button down below for more recovery tip videos just like this one. But after the video, if you still can't figure it out, leave a comment down below letting me know what your specific issue is, and I might be able to help you out in a pinch. So to help give us the best chance of accessing our hard drive without formatting, it's helpful to understand what's going on here. When this error message appears, your PC is telling you that it cannot read the file system on the drive you're trying to access, which in turn prevents it from accessing the data on it. And this can happen when the drive is disconnected without ejecting, interrupted during file transfer, or a sudden loss of power. Now, usually just formatting the drive is all it takes to solve this problem, but this will obviously erase all of the data along with it, which is why we're actually going to recover the data from the drive first and then fix the drive error second. But the most important thing to do is to remember not to format the drive until you've had the opportunity to watch this video all the way through. Okay, so the first step in the process is to recover all of the data from our hard drive. And the way we're going to do this is by using data recovery software called Disk Drill. Now, we chose Disk Drill because of its ability to bypass drive errors and access data for recovery, even on drives that appear as raw. And it also provides features to help diagnose and back up drives as well. So hopefully something like this doesn't ever have to happen again. So here's how you can use Disk Drill to recover external hard drive data without formatting. First, download and install Disk Drill onto your PC. Simply download and run the installer on your computer, which will install Disk Drill and create a shortcut on your desktop. Next, once it's installed, ensure your external hard drive is connected to your PC and open Disk Drill. Here you'll be presented with the disk list, a list of all the drives that are connected to your PC. Now you can begin your scan immediately by selecting your drive and starting the scan. But the safest way to do it, because we're working with a corrupted drive, is to create a byte-to-byte backup image of our drive and scan that instead. This will protect our data. So the third step is to navigate to the byte-to-byte backup tab on the left side. From the list, select your drive and hit Create Backup. Next, in the dialog box that appears, choose a name for your backup, save location with ample space, and hit OK, which will begin the backup process. Now, once the backup is complete, navigate back to the disk list on the recovery tab, select Attach Disk Image from the menu, and select the image you just made, which will add it to the list. Step 4, select your drive from the list, hit search for lost data, and select universal scan. Now, as our drive scans, you will begin to see files populate in the center as colored categories, which is how you know you're making progress and Disk Drill is finding your files. Step 5, once the scan is done, we can review all the files that were found using this button in the top right corner of the screen. Now here you can navigate through all the files and view all that was recovered by Disk Drill. You can also use features such as icon view and recovery chances to get a solid idea of which files are completely intact and able to be recovered in full. Now, what I'm going to do this time is recover all of the files from my drive. So I'm going to check the box at the very top of the file structure. However, if you only want certain files, you can mark them individually as well. Step 6, hit recover in the bottom right and choose your save location. And it's important to note that your save location is separate from your external hard drive, which will prevent overwriting and keep our files safe. Now, I should also interject here and say that with the free version of Disk Drill, you are allowed to preview all of the recovered files in full to ensure they're intact, and some of them are even recoverable for free. However, you will need the Pro license to recover all of your files, as well as your largest files. And finally, hit Next, and this will export all of your recovered files to our save location. Alright, so now that our files are safely recovered from our drive, it's time to move on to step number 2 in the process, which is to fix the drive error itself. And there are a few different ways that we can do this, and we're going to start with a method called CheckDisk. So recovery software is the most bulletproof way to get data from an external hard drive without formatting, but CheckDisk is a close second. It's a pretty basic CMD command that you can run on any drive that checks for drive errors and attempts to resolve them, and it's totally safe to run on any drive. And you can use CheckDisk to help restore your drive by doing the following. Of course, ensure your drive is connected to your PC, then navigate to your Start menu and open CMD. Next, enter this command where X is the drive letter of your external drive and hit Enter. Then let it run, and if any errors are found on your drive, it will attempt to fix them. Now, after running check disk, if the issue is still not resolved, we can move on to the next method, which is using a piece of open source software called TestDisk, which also uses CMD to scan a drive for errors and attempts to resolve them. And it's especially useful in the case of something like raw hard drives, for example, which check disk cannot solve, which means that we can use it to fix a raw external hard drive without formatting. After you download TestDisk to your computer, you can select your drive and its partition type and analyze it. And after the analysis is done, mark all the partitions with the P key and use the write option to rewrite the partition structure to the drive. Then after you've completed this, you can reboot your PC and you're done. And if you need more detailed steps on this, I've covered this method in detail in this video right here. And you can also check it out by visiting the link in the description down below. And finally, if none of these methods have restored your drive function, the last thing we can do is to format the drive. Now, of course, this will erase all the data on the drive, but because we've already recovered it ahead of time, there's no risk. And so here's how to format the drive and restore drive function. Open a new Windows Explorer window. From the menu bar on the left, find your drive in the list. Right-click the drive and hit Format. Next, in the dialog box that appears, ensure you're using either a FAT32 or an exFAT file system, and be sure that Quick Format is checked. Finally, hit Start, which will format the drive and set it back to function properly. But that's going to do it for today's video. That is how you recover files from an external hard drive without formatting. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video and you got something out of it. If you did, be sure to leave a like down below, subscribe to the channel. But if you're still having issues, if you're still not getting your files back, let me know down below in the comments. Seriously, we might be able to help you out if you're still stuck. But that is going to be it for today's video, and I will see you soon with something new.